Paul and I are on our way back from exploring that new section of track, and we're just turning off near the 94 mile camp.